pew in the Old Bowery Mission in New York City, now torn down, was a brass plaque which read, "Fanny Crosby occupied this seat. It was while sitting here that she received the inspiration for the great gospel song, Rescue the Perishing."